I can hear the birds, the owls. Hoot, hoot, don't pollute.
That's good. I really like that.
You remember that commercial, don't you?
No.
You've never seen the Hoot Hoot
I think
Don't
I'm old
Pollute?
enough.
Oh, leave one spot open so you can wrench this bench, okay?
Oh, okay. You want
Go.
me to do that now?
Yeah, wrench it and go ahead and do that now.
So how far do I get?
You wrench it all. You
All the
wrench it
way?
all the way. Yeah, wrench it all the way.
All right, I didn't know that. I thought I had to stop at a certain point, like you do the other stuff. Oh, you know what? That'll work. Those headlights are worth some money. All right.
Alright, so we'll make our way to the trader. You got that marked on your map, right?
I think so.
Okay.
Oh, dear.
I don't even know which bike's which. It doesn't matter.
Alright. And I'll just get on this one. Oh, I gotta get on my map. Hold on. Oh yeah, did you track me?
No, not yet.
I gotta check that map.
Where's up?
Oh man.
Follow me. I know where he's at. Because we're heading back to base, so.
Okay.
There's a trader on the way, so. I mean, if we sell all this stuff, we could turn around and go and grab the rest of the stuff in those chests. That's kind of the funny part.
Yeah.
I mean, we could do two trips to the trader and just sell all the rest of those clothes and everything. He'll only buy so much clothing, though.
Yeah. Per person or per trip?
I think it's just per trip for both of us, though. So. He's not going to open for a while, though. It's only 4:30. I don't think he opens till 6.
Did you cut across?
Yeah, once I got past the water.
Must have. Whoa, whoa. My gosh, scared me. Watch out for these zombies just standing in places and shambling around.
I just ran one over.
What was that?
I ran a zombie over.
It sounded like a door shut.
There's a zombie right out front here.
Maybe.
I missed him twice. Oh boy. He's dead. Nothing on him.
Of course there's nothing on him, right?
Right.
Oh. I don't have enough room anyway. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
Oh, I went towards the thing and it booted me out. I forgot.
Yeah. That's why I didn't park the bike too close.
Other yeah, I forgot.
Over. Holy sandwiches.
I did it again. I got too close. Dang.
We can go explore.
Well,
this
I parked
house.
Over there. You just can't get. You just can't get on that concrete area. It scared the hell out of me. I'm like, what? Oh my god. What'd you say?
We explore this house. We have an hour until the trader opens. Axe in there.
Okay.
Now I'm freezing. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a heavy door.
That's a heavy door.
We'll take that down quick.
Oh, you got a nice red puffy jacket. Is that what you were talking about?
Yeah, it's not as
it's actually
high,
really nice.
High level as the other one.
I can't grab that.
I can't grab anything, but the thing is, we're just checking it.
There's wrenches in here.
Yeah, we'll have to get them after
the old sink.
Trader opens. We'll come back in here and grab this stuff. We should have room. Okay. Wooden chairs upstairs, not much. A candle.
I know, I saw that. It's a candle in the wind.
All the wood outside because I didn't have any room to collect it.
Oh, is that wood? Well, it's gonna disappear here in a second. I got one.
Do you have room?
I have wood on me.
Feathers up here. Chop some trees if you want. Oh, you know there's an army camp right over here.
Where?
Where I'm at.
Oh. Well, we gotta be careful though, right?
Yeah, I'm just saying we could check that out afterwards if we want.
Oh.
I'm full, so there's no point. You know?
Yeah. What time does it open? Six?
Six. Two deer over here.
I don't have enough room for meat.
I don't either. One of the bikes has like 100 meat on it. I don't even know
maybe
why.
I should clear the wood around.
The trader? Okay, good. You are the wood collector.
It's what I do best, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna get too close to that and it's gonna boot me. Oh well.
Behind, doesn't it?
Yeah, it always puts you in a weird place. You're like, whoa! It's like anywhere on that concrete pad it's on, it's like, don't get hurt. Oh, darn it, man. So the grass.
There's a safe over in this. Army camp.
Oh, good, so you win anyway.
No, I just opened it up so it'll be easy.
Then you went without me. Just kidding.
I don't have room for anything, so there's no point really in.
Right. Oh, it's too close. It's funny how it does that. Eep! Can't do it. Oh, I'm almost there.
7 minutes.
Just like, what, 2 minutes in real life? This looks nice and clear, you know?
There's a zombie over there. Get him.
Okay. I'll be over here.
Missed him? No way. Twice! Nothing on him. Keep up your eye open for Roman Horde.
Oh, is it that time for Roman Horde?
I think it probably went Roman, to where we were
Roman,
at
Roman.
Earlier.
Oh, okay.
Did it not open? Is it 7 o'clock? Oh, good God.
Did it kick you out? No, it's open.
Just open right when I came.
Oh, that scared the heck out of me. Well, it's a little late. Alright.
Alright, you coming in?
Oh, yeah, if I can get in. Jeez. Okay, gotta close the door. Close that door. There we go. You wanna do it first, me?
Yeah, I'll do it. Gives you about half of whatever it's worth.
Really?
Pretty much. Until our barter skill goes up. I'm just selling him a bunch of stuff so my barter skill will go up. Like a 40 leather. Since we have 290.
I think that. There's a zombie right there, no wonder.
I know, there's probably a horde out there.
I know, that's what I was thinking. Because I can hear him walking outside.
Which could be problems for us getting out of here. Okay, you can go ahead.
Yep, there's a whole bunch of them out there.
You can go ahead and trade with them.
You can hear them.
Looks like this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You have to be careful.
I don't know how we're gonna get out of here. I'm only sensed. I got rid of a bunch of shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of a bunch. Just try to get rid of as much as I can. Oops.
I think there's only two of them out here.
Wow, that paper is worth a lot of money.
I know, we make shotgun shells with it later on. I think.
I know, but I got rid of it. Workbench. Oh yeah, I gotta get rid of this.
Yeah, don't sell the workbench.
No. Okay, so I'm gonna go help ya.
I'm not outside yet.
Where are they all at?
I think they wandered
off. Where'd you go, back in there?
I think there's only one. Oh. I'm over by the gate now. I'm over by the door.
I can hear them.
There's two of them right here. Missed him. One down. Missed.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.
They're both dead.
So those the only ones?
I can only see two.